basically what's happening under psychedelics. That 80 or 90% of the brain that they say we don't use. We use it, but we're just not able to access it. Psychedelics give us access to that unconscious. Psychedelics make this information available is by a destabilizing of what's called the default mode network. This part of the brain that integrates our sense of self, autobiographical memories, and our reflection of our lives. So basically what's happening under psychedelics is a liberation of the parts of the brain that 80 or 90% of the brain that they say we don't use. And we use it, we're just not able to access. Psychedelics give us access to the unconscious. Psychedelics give us access to the unconscious. Psychedelics give us access to the unconscious. Psychedelics give us access to the unconscious.